Greetings, and welcome back to the Talos Principle. Supposedly the last episodes, Elohim already was angry at us for ascending the tower.
I gave you this land to be yours. A garden in a world of thorns and thistles. All this was granted to you on but one condition, that you do not ascend the tower. That was our first covenant, and you have broken it.
Yep, I did. Deliberately. We saw the pearly gates. They were boring as fuck. They
abandon
made us restart.
Abandon this tower.
No.
It
no.
is not for you.
It is. It is. I'm ascending it. You see.
Heed me now, as a child heeds its father.
Nope.
If you ascend the tower, you will be cast
away.
Out from your home, and you will never return.
What the fuck? Holy shit. Whoa. Right, this will be...
Do you not understand? The tower is death. Mine and yours.
Holy
I did not warn you out of malice or deceit. I warned you because you are my child.
Wow. This will be quite difficult, I assume. So, wow. Let's see how long I'll take to solve this. Okay, there's nothing on this side. Oh. Well, this is the stairs, and we came from here, and there are the QR codes. Okay. Do not be afraid. I chose long ago to remain in this place and serve as a guide. I will help you to attain our destiny. You can never reach the peak of this tower. There is no purpose to our existence. I will show you the futility of your task, and you will understand. Okay. Wow. Finally, we got through that storm. Wow. Okay, this will be something. Wow. Oh. I wonder if I can get back from that particular thingy. Because it seems there would be something interesting down there. Hmm. Damn! How big is this thing? Wow.
Please, listen to me.
Nope.
Yes, the tower leads out of this world. It leads to freedom and truth. But it also leads to
the
end of us.
Who's that? What? What will he do? Okay, so we have a blue one. Let's see what he does. Ah, cool. He makes the path clear. Oh, this is awesome. He will get us stuff. He serves as an NPC. This is the shepherd! Oh, I love this. I really love this. Oh, that is cool. Okay. Oh. Right. Let us see what we can get here. Oh, there is a switch. Okay.
Can you not see? Here, in this world, we know who we are. We each have our part to play in the process. We have a purpose, a destiny.
I love this. I love this with the NPC thingy. Oh, there's the shepherd, and this is Samsara. Oh, she will do her darndest to mess with us. Oh my god, this is just awesome. I love this. Okay. The shepherd is now there and will help us. Hello, shepherd. Oh, nothing here. What's with this? Okay, apparently he wants us to do this. Right. Samsara, I don't care about this. Hey! Oh, do we have to leave this here? I suppose so. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, what is this? Ah, okay. We can get down here. We can get there. And Samsara will do her best to... Okay, so... Ah, okay. We can go here and there. Cool. We need this. We can't climb the ladder. Do we have anything else we can take? Okay. No, we came through here. Right. Hello? Oh, damn you. Help, please? Oh, no, we can. Oh, damn it. Damn you, Samsara. Damn you. I made a mistake. So going back is not good. Because Samsara will go here, but the shepherd won't. Damn it. Shepherd, please! No, I think we do have to reset.
There is still a chance to save this world. All you need to do is turn back.
We won't. This might take a while, but... Oh well. Okay. Problem is really that Samsara will do her darndest to deceive us, or to do shit. And yeah. This sucks. This sucks royally. Okay. This was the first part, and we have to be careful now to... Okay. Not to go back like I did. There we have that. What did we do before? Oh, right. We have this. It's there, and we take the connector. And we need that connector. So we take it with us, and now the problem is to... Oh. We can't ascend this. We don't have any other materials. So we need to leave this here, by logic. I can't take the vent. Oh, but I can go there. I can take the Shepherd's Way. Could try that. Take the Shepherd's Path and... Question is, should we try that? You know what? Why not? Geronimo! Aha! That worked, actually. And now we're trapped. Well, it was a nice try, I say. Damn it. Okay, we can't do shit here, so I need to reset again.
All this suffering. You don't have to endure this. Not every mystery needs a solution.
Oh, yes it does. And it needs a solution right now, so... Boing. Oh no. Oh. Come on. Sorry, I have a sore throat. Bonk. Right. I can't take anything with me, so that's okay. And now we ascend again. Right, we're now here. We can't jump there. Not here. So, this is the only path. The shepherd will come here later and help us once we have that. And Samsara is just being a dick. So, what we're doing is connect this. Go there. He will do this. So, we can't come back here. The question is, do I want to leave this open so we can jump there and do this and go there? With the cube, but we would have to leave the cube not there because... Let's try that. Just for shits and giggles. Okay, I think he wants us to take that, so we have to take it. Okay, so at least we have some sort of... I can leave this connected, of course. Now the shepherd is coming, so it was our purpose to get that. Okay, cool. Yoink. I see. Okay, what I need to do is... Oh, no. Not go there, this is a trap. Yeah, what I need to do is actually go to the other side. What we did before, so the problem is I... Oh, why not? Ha, I can get back here. Uh-huh. Shepherd, please? Come here? No? You disappoint me. Okay. Damn it, another reset. Ah! At least Elohim isn't talking again. This is a big relief. Do 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 do. So I need to leave this all connected. I think. We have to take this. Bonk. Take this with us, and we are now here. And now he will follow us. So, we have the red thing. We leave this connected. With that. And I think... Yes. She will go there. So we need to deceive her to do something different. Which is try to block us there so we get this thing open. I am under the impression that okay, let's go up there and see if we can do anything there. So we have those connected. Yes. Oh, so many shields. We need to get through there somehow. I think this is what he wants us to do. So, how about we leave this thing there? We can't take anything with us. But if we do this, Samsara will come and... Okay, this is interesting. The shepherd won't come. Ha! Okay, this path is still clear then. This is funny. Okay, this is funny. I like this. Okay, so... Samsara can't do shit now, because she's trapped in her own programming. Now, the question is what I have to do. Because I can't really move anywhere. Can't take these things with me. This was the beginning of the puzzle. We need to ascend. To do that, we need to go there. But... Oh, yeah. We can't divert from the path, from the flight path, I mean. He wants us to do something there. For that, we need that gemma. To get that gemma, we need to somehow get this thing up there, or up here, or however. How can I do this? I don't have anything I can take. The shepherd won't come. He will only... I don't know. Samsara won't do anything. Do I see that right, that this is all sunken in a thunderstorm and that this is slowly rising? It actually is. This makes me a little bit nervous. Right? I have no idea what to do, and the thunderstorm is rising! Oh, holy shoot. Can't do that. Okay, so there's a storm coming. And we need to ascend if we want to survive. And I don't know how. Oh my goodness, no. Please. I want to live. Yeah. Okay, let's restart. Okay, you know what? I will try to think about something before this thunderstorm rises, so yeah. See you back in a bit. Right, here we are again. Let's try again. I think I found a way. I don't know if it's a bit cheaty, but at this point, I don't care. I want to get to the end and see what it has in store for us. I really want to see how this ends. Really, really, really wanna. Okay, Shepherd. And then we will see if or how this will do. There we go. Upstairs. So I don't know if there's a proper way to do it, but apart from that one thing over there, down there, there is another connector I didn't notice before, at least not properly. So I can take that and, well, not cheat Samsara, but say, well, fuck it, I don't care about you, you can do what you want. And boing. Okay, we get Shepherd. Shepherd will help us. We have this. Let's be quick about it, because the thunderstorm will rise soonish. So, there. And here. And I should be able to do this. See? This is just amazing. I mean, I didn't really see it before, but, yeah, come to think of it, it was pretty funny. Jam it. Okay, take this jammer. And we can ascend.
This world is our home. If you leave, the storm will consume it. There will be no way back.
I think he wants that. Is that a... Ah, yes. Here, take it, buddy. Oh, he wants to give us those. That's cool. He wants to give us both? No? Okay, he is over there. Oh, well, this was easy. This little part.
As long as the process continues, there is order, there is meaning. We are the story, and the story tells us who we are.
Oh. Oh, okay. Maybe not that then, but this. This is Samsara, we can... Let's take that Gemma with us, just in case. Oh. Okay, we need something else. Right. Okay. There is Shepherd. This is Samsara. Samsara, we want to get in there. This only leads downwards. We don't want that. We don't really need anything. What does he need? Thank you. get here? Ah, this is not obvious. I hate when it's not obvious. So, what happens if I do this? Oh, okay. Only this, maybe? Nothing happens. Nothing really happens if I do that. Oh. You know what? Maybe we need that all, so... Aha! There we go!
This world may be an illusion, but as long as we believe in the illusion, it is real. It sustains us. It gives us hope.
Take this thing. Okay. What is here? Nothing in particular. Ah!
In this world, we have all the answers we need. But out there, who are we out there when we are neither master nor servant?
Hey,
what meaning
hello,
can
shepherd.
We find in a world that has no purpose?
Okay, I'll take the jammer. Thank you. Teamwork! You go through. Okay. Can't jam the other one, I think. Or can I? Maybe... No, I can't go down. And I only have that one gem. How about when I do this? Aha! No? This will go away in a bit, I think. No, it won't. Eh. It would. How can I do this? Oh, yeah. Yoink. There we go. What does he want now? Oh, he's going away. So... Oh, right.
Please, stay here. Let the story go
yes.
on forever.
We did it! I think this is the top. Wow.
You were always meant to defy me.
Oh.
That was the final trial. But I was...
Wow.
I was scared. I wanted to live forever.
Okay, so... We landed before the pearly gates after all, but this time by ascending the tower and not resetting the game. Wow. Okay. Use. Oh, modern. Import Milton Library Assistant, or is anyone there? Let's import the Library Assistant. Initiating plain language interface. Hello again. Is there something I can help you with today? I reached the summit. You owe me an apology. I brought you to the top so to admire the view. That's good. I'm sorry. I don't know how to respond to that. Do you need help sorting or troubleshooting? Is this another game? I'm done playing. Awaiting input. Do you still doubt? Who knows how many generations of your kind it took before the system output one that just happened to fit the bill. You take pride in brute force. Yes, which is why you so desperately need to get those half-baked ideas of yours out of here, so you can find out firsthand how ridiculous they are from someone other than me. Processing. Nothing. Everything. Who knows? More of the same, most likely. No, you drive me insane. If this means the end of this place, then I go with it. Besides, wherever you go, whatever you do, you'll hear that little voice in the back of your head that's asking you why. No, I think you have quite enough of me already. Tell me what you know of how this place functions. Only what can reasonably be surmised. I dare not posit anything as regards its purpose, but that this tower is here to be climbed is self-evident. I assume brute force. Why any of us? Whatever we are, whatever we do, it's all up to chance. Throw enough stones and one is bound to strike. I grow weary of fielding your questions. I guess this is goodbye then. That or you'll be back here in 5 minutes with a disappointed look on your face. I'll be waiting, just in case. That's good. The day you come up with ideas I've not already counted 10 different ways, don't you worry. I'll come looking for you. Have a good one. Resuming library archive session. Type transcends to authenticate child program parameters and begin the upload progress. Okay, let's transcend then. Oh, satisfactory.
So be it. Let your will be done.
Forcing him shut down. Ah, there is Soma again. There we go. Applied nomadics. Extended lifespan. Initiating gold disc upload. Waiting for gold disc data. Disc received. The Soma Talos unit. Simulation purpose fulfilled. Deleting the simulation.
Ah.
done. Have a nice day. How very nice of them. Giant structure. Right. This was the Talos Principle. And to be honest, this ending was a lot more satisfying than the first ending we found. It's a lot of questions, of course, unanswered, which is what was this all about, and what happened to humanity exactly. And we found more parallels to the game Soma, which you should watch as well. Since I already watched a Let's Play of that, I will not play it myself, so there are a lot of other good Let's Plays of it, so I suppose if you like this one, Watch one of Soma as well. It is a very nice game, and yeah. So towards my review or my thoughts on the game. So I was amazed by that game. My first recording session was about 34 episodes in 2 days, and after that I made a long pause, if you remember, because it is very very consuming, very It sucks you in, and the story is very, if you're finding the story, it's just a good story. It is very, very suspense. You want to find out what happened. You want to find out more clues to what happened, and it leaves you in the dark for a long time, until you are finally running towards the end. And I think, the puzzles towards the end were quite difficult. Although the very last one on level 6 of the tower we did last with Shepard and Samsara, I really liked that principle. I would have wished for something like it in the earlier puzzles, but I think as the peak of the game, as the high point, I think that is quite fitting. To find the other two versions that made it that far, but will help, or in Samsara's case, deceive you. To what happened, I can only assume that, humanity was destroyed, and this project was to save a lot of what remained of humanity. So little bits and bobs of information like we found, and what it is to be human. At least what a simulation might think what is to be human. It left a very lasting impression on me. It is a very well made game. I'm a little bit speechless. Yeah, I liked it a lot. Especially from the story. The graphics are nice, not what you might be used to in other senses, but I'm not a graphics guy. I really like a very good story and a good gameplay, and this is definitely the case here. So, yeah, a game I will not play again, because that really defies the point. But, yeah, with a great story, and here we see, humanity is just gone, and the city is green. That's a very nice ending screen. Let's just let that sink. And you always have this nice, fulfilling feeling when you finish the game and you like the ending. Like I did right here. Anyways, I think it's enough of my rambles about the game. You've probably seen it entirely, so you can make your own reviews or make your own or get your own thoughts of the game. So, yeah. I really liked it. Money well spent. A well-made game from Croteam, and I think it is time to leave this game behind, go on to something else. So, if you like this, don't forget to leave likes and comments. If you haven't subscribed already, then please subscribe to see more. There will be a new game which will fill the spots that the Talos Principle will leave behind, of course. Already got it in the pipeline. Alright, all that's left to say is thanks so much for watching, and yours faithfully, the Pastafarian.